Good morning. Everyone clap your hands for Jesus this morning. Isn't he wonderful? Amen. God is so good. He is so gracious. He is so loving. He sees each and every one of us. He cares about us. And he takes care of each and every one of our needs. And so God is just awesome. I just love him this morning. How many of you love him this morning with
Amen.
Me? Amen. God is good. Amen. Somebody clap your hands for Jesus. It's all right. Good glory. Amen. He loves it when we praise him. He loves it when we lift his name up. He loves it when we adore him and magnify him. Amen. Amen. All right. Get to stand to your feet. We're going to have Minister Zarati come with our open scripture and prayer. Amen. Then we'll go straight to our praise and worship.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
We're here to praise him. Psalms 8. Please turn in your Bibles to Psalms 8. And I want to tell you, we have breakthroughs. We had big breakthroughs, so I know God's word is working in our lives every day, so I thank him for that. Welcome, Patrick. Welcome to our Sunday service. And welcome, everyone else. Let's turn to Psalms 8. We are here to praise him and worship him, and it says like this. O Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. You have set your glory above the heavens. From the lips of children and infants, you have ordained praise, because of your enemies to silence the foe and the avenger. When I consider your heavens, the work of your fingers, the moon and the stars which you have set in place, what is man that you are mindful of him? The son of man that you care for him, you made him a little lower than the heavenly beings and crowned him with glory and honor. You made him ruler over the works of your hands. You put everything under his feet, all flocks and herds and the beasts of the field, the birds of the air and the fish of the sea, all that swim in the paths of the seas. O Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. O Lord, say it with me. O Lord,
O Lord,
our Lord,
our Lord,
how majestic is your name in all the earth.
Lord, your name in all the earth.
Sorry about that. Sorry, we come before you. We give you honor, Lord. We give you praise. We thank you, Lord, for this time, Lord, that we're dedicating, Lord, to you, Lord. You who give us everything, Lord, the breath, the ability to wake up, Lord. You woke us up this morning to meditate on your word, Lord. You wake us up every day with the purpose that you've put in our lives, Lord, to follow you, Lord. You give us life. You give us light, Lord. Without you, we're nothing. We come to praise you and worship you and ask that you bless our ministry and everyone and all over the place where they're worshiping you today, Lord. We give you honor because you are our God, our provider, our everything, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Come on up, praise the Lord. How many ready to praise the Lord this morning?
Woo!
Amen.